screwed up, the client, but I was so behind getting them stuff that when they called and asked for more stuff, I felt so under the gun that I said yes, because I felt like, oh. And people will do that. If you feel wrong, you might say yes and try to say, no, I'll do that because you're trying to make up for something you screwed up. So now you put yourself in the spot, because now you can't be dead. So, you have to stop there. I said, stop right now, call them, reset expectations, sit down and create a new list of requirements, figure out when the deadline needs to be, what features are going to be included in that deadline, and then create a deadline for that building. And then do it. Don't screw it up this time. We need one more shot. So, you know, basically that's what I recommend. You know, and then when you recommend solutions, you can say, look, okay, if you have to have this, this, and this by this time, it's going to take this much time. If we take some of that stuff away and just do this, I can have it for you earlier. Or if you want to do this, this, and this, and you're really upset on that, we can do that. Do not say, or if you want to end a relationship, we can just end it right now. You know, I mean, that pisses them off. You know, don't do that. You know, I mean, we ain't seen that relationship. One of the things, last thing I'll say is, he was so worried that by saying no, and this client told him, or he was one of those clients like, hey man, if you give me, I know a lot of people, man, if you just take care of me, you'll have clients. Well, I have no regrets. So thank you guys. That's it.